Oh, pretty much because of me. So, we are now in Hogwarts Castle. To do, Mr. Miss Granger. And if you're quick, you can save more than one innocent life tonight. Where's one gone? Hermione, what just happened? Be seen. I will say I've watched the films and read the book way too many times. So I found out where he can put the mandrake. But how the hell anything that could be used? Yeah, man. Okay, now I found where I can get anything. Yeah, man. That's actually quite mean. Come on, Batman, can you get a nice dead fish? You know, the movie is really nice dead fish there, isn't it? Yeah. So he's had a fish, he's had a ferret. No, he's had a fish and he's had a bit of chicken. Guessing there's nothing else in there that I need. That'll do it. Now can we get the nice dead ferret? Hermione, what are you doing? Saving your life. I'm just saying it's having peril. I thought we were actually going to see. We were meant to be sitting and now. Where did that go? I'm actually going to put that back down. Only because I don't think I actually. There's lily pads down here. I'm guessing we'll need to fill up this water. And then get the frogs back in. So far, so good. And then we go over to Hermione for Crookshanks. has another one of those things. Now I'm just riding confused. You don't have to even accept them something. And they're also meant to go somewhere. No, I just haven't actually found out where. About to. Wait a second. Mine is enjoying a swim. I had this feeling it was. Oh, I had this feeling. Oh dear. But it leads to the question of, this one's a gold one. This one you actually had to work quite hard to get. So, the other one, if finding those two gave a Hogwarts quest, that that finishes the storyline. Okay. Yeah, I never thought this part through. Buttpig saves the day. Oh, that'd be the movie where she's like, "You're dying, Harry." Like, my dad can call me fine. This is something. Yeah, I can go on this room. Oh, you fell off. Yeah. that. I knew I could do it this time because I'd already done it. Must be one of the last chapters of Prisoner of Azkaban. Must save him from the Dementor's kiss. What did I just hit to get one off? I just got 1 out of 10 or something. I have no idea what one. So I don't think I could even replicate it. Oh, there you go. Oh, okay, I thought maybe I could cheat and kind of use him. I was very wrong. feel like he hasn't really recovered from being on ice. No. Sugar. I have a bad feeling about this. I had a bad feeling that it was about to crash, but I actually didn't think it was. Thank you. need to find out where. Moon stars. So we've got all the ingredients. I just need to find out. That was, but we've just found that out. So, maybe Harry really wondering if that was not a good idea. It's just something I had to have, you know. Because I've got the wrong fucking one now. Oh shit. I really don't get how I'm meant to. Thank you. quite interesting because I don't quite know what Hermione's actually going to be doing here. Time turn complete. Don't worry about me, Harry. I've been worse. You're still the best defensive against a dark heart teacher we've ever had. Made me do it. And now Harry owns Firebolt. So that was year three. So we will end it here for now. That was year three, it's all done. So join me on Friday where we will start year four. And just as a reminder at the start of the stream, from the 7th of February I will be streaming Hogwarts Legacy, which is only 5 weeks away. And I'm still looking around for when it's actually going to be released and what time. So that's going to be confirmed. If you're interested in Hogwarts Legacy at all and want to see the gameplay, please do follow me on Twitch or subscribe to me on YouTube, and you will get notifications on when I go live for Hogwarts Legacy. Otherwise, before then, I am streaming again on Friday from 7 o'clock, and I will see you then for year 4. Bye, have a good evening.